But I want to pick up where we left off last time with the description of damping of the oscillations. So we saw last time, and since Alistair's otherwise occupied, I'll dare to touch the experiment, that... That's why Alistair does the experiment. I'll let you deal with that, Alistair. Huh? Yeah, no, your choice. Well, that might have been a bit hard. I think we'll give up on that for the moment.